अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु। चिल्ड्रन, वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट कन्वर्जन ऑफ लीटर्स इनटू मिलीलीटर्स एंड मिलीलीटर्स इनटू लीटर्स। यू नो दैट 1 लीटर इज इक्वल टू 1000 मिलीलीटर और वाइस वर्सा इज 1000 मिलीलीटर इज इक्वल टू 1 लीटर। सो टू कन्वर्ट liters into milliliters we multiply by 1000 and to convert milliliters into liters we divide by 1000. Now look at this question, convert the following into milliliters. 9 liters, you know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml, so 9 liters will equal to 9 multiply by 1000 is equal to 9000 milliliters. Okay, so 9 liters is equal to 9000 milliliters. Now see the next question. 3 liters, 440 milliliters. Again, you know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. So 3 liters is equal to 3 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 3000 milliliters. In this question, there are two parts. One is 3 liters, another is 440 milliliters. So 440 is already in milliliter, so we won't convert it in again, so we will just convert 3 liters. So when we converted 3 liters into milliliters, we got 3000 milliliters. Then what is the question? 3 liters 440 milliliters, so we will add, instead of 3 liters we can write now 3000 milliliters and we will add 440 milliliters in it, and see here I have added it. And what we will get is 3440 milliliters. Now see the next question. 7 liters and 4 milliliters. Only 4 milliliters. 7 liters, 4 milliliters. So 1 liter is equal to, you know, 1000 milliliters. So similarly, 2 milliliters will be 2000, 3 liters will be 3000. And 7 liters will be 7000 milliliter. 7 multiplied by 1000 is 7000 milliliters. Now what is the question? 7 liters and 4 milliliters. So you will add 7000. Instead of 7 liters, you can write 7000 milliliters. So you will add 7000 and 4 and you will get 7004. So what is your answer? 7004 milliliters. What is the answer? 7004. Milliliters. Now the next question is 8 liters 675 milliliters. Again 1 liter is equal to 1000 liter milliliters. So 8 liters is equal to 8 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 8000 milliliters. We have converted 8 liter into milliliters, and then in these milliliters we will add 675 more milliliters. So 8000 plus 675, and we will get 8675 milliliters. This is how we convert liters into milliliters. Now we will just do the reverse of this, vice versa. Convert the following into liters. The question is in milliliter. 14000 milliliters. So milliliter is a smaller unit, liter is a bigger unit. So when we convert milliliters into liters, we divide by 1000. 1000 milliliters is equal to 1 liter. So 14000 milliliters is equal to 14000 divided by 1000. And when we divided 14000 divided by 1000, we got 14. So it is equal to 14 liters. You just remember that how many milliliters are given, that much 1000 liter is given. How many milliliters is given in 1000? And that much milliliter is in liter. Suppose it is 7000 milliliter, so you will write 7 liter. If it is 8000 milliliter, you will write 8 liters. If it is 2000 milliliter, you will write 2 liters. Here it is 14000 milliliters, so 14000 is equal to 14 liters. Now see the next question. 9876 milliliters. How many thousands are there? 9000s. And how many things, hundreds are there? 876. So it is 9000 milliliters plus 876 milliliters. So 876 is less than 1000. When there are 1000 milliliters, then it is equal to 1 liter. So it is all, this can't be converted into liters. We will just convert 9000 milliliters into liters. And for this, we will divide 9000 by 1000. And when we will divide 9000 by 9, we will get 9000. 9 are 900. So our answer will be 9 liters and 876 milliliter. 876 will be in milliliters. Do this question like this only. Solve it like this as I am telling you. Don't use decimals. And ask your parents and tuition teachers not to teach you decimal at this stage. We will learn decimal when we will go in class 4th. But in this stage, in class 3rd stage, you have to just write liters and milliliters separately. We don't have to use decimals. Then see the next question. What is the next question? 7,765 milliliters. Then how much thousand are there? 7,000 milliliters. And how many hundred? 765 milliliters. So when we converted 7,000 milliliters into liters, we divided by 1,000 and we got 7. 7,000 divided by 7 is 7. And we will write 765 milliliter as such. And 7,765 milliliters is equal to 7 liters and 765 milliliters. Now the next question. 2,343 milliliters. So we can separate it as 2,000 milliliters plus 343 milliliters. 2,000 milliliters will be divided by 1,000. And 343 milliliters will be copied as such. When we divided 2,000 by 1,000, we got 2. So it will be 2 liters and 343 milliliters. You will do all these 8 questions in your copy. And some questions more I am sending you to do it on your own. Okay? I hope you have understood how to convert liters into milliliters and how to change milliliters into liters.